I am out here outside of Hobo's, where our scarecrow Jonesy has been left, humiliated, embarrassed, with no pants on. This is the worst thing I have probably ever seen in my entire life. Clearly a victim of bullying, a victim of sabotage. I'm just beside myself. Luckily, they used the emoji that was covering his face to cover his testicles, his beanbag. His tears are no longer tears of happiness. They're tears of shame. Hi, Angie. Michael, if you did do this, if you are responsible, I will file a suit and a formal complaint with the Fort Mill Police Department, which I'm going to do anyways. I'll just list you as a possible suspect. I will write a letter to the mayor, which I'm going to do. I'm going to pretend that I'm interested in putting in an offer on one of her listings to get her on the phone. And then I will talk to her about this. I don't know what kind of sick monster would do something like this, but he needs to be brought to justice. And I say he, but it could be a she. More than likely, it was a group of ruffians. Halloween night, a group of kids trying to get their kicks. But this isn't right. And I won't stand for it. His headphones are supposed to be on his ears. The emoji indicating that he has fun and loves to laugh is supposed to be on his face. And his pants are supposed to be around his waist, not around his ankles, like some sort of victim. This is disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. I want you to take a good look at his face. Take a good look. Michael, that's enough out of you. Take a good look. He didn't deserve this. Didn't deserve it. Oh, Jonesy. Poor Jonesy. Whoa. We won an award? Congratulations. Fort Mill. Crap, another participation. Again with the participation ribbon. Everyone take just a little bit of time tonight. Love and hug your loved ones. Let them know how much you care about them. This really puts things into perspective. It's just life, people.